What up, YouTube? Before we get started, I just wanted to tell y'all today I will be doing a double upload. My second upload is going to be on Call of Duty, but that's all I wanted to say. Let's go ahead and get this started.
Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that damn. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. How could you wish you never play me? Had no time for that, damn. Play me, you my lady.
What up, YouTube? Today I'm here with some more Spider-Man. Ma'am, Mama, did you call my name? Did she call my name? Did you call my name? Okay, she didn't. Okay, I'm good. I need something to do. Combat challenge, I might as well go do that. Matter of fact, before I start this combat challenge, yeah, I will wear this, but I'm not. Thank you. Combat challenge. I was gonna put some spider arms.
Level 42.
My opening character is a cheetah deer, it's like,
come on.
Hold on, I gotta go be super soon.
I need to take him down fast.
Hey, oh shoot. This ain't no stealthy mission right here. This is an easy fight. We can do it y'all easily. Get on my page. I'm going to charm her. This ain't even charm her.
Mom, I'm trying to do 2%.
I done forgot how to play this game again. Oh my goodness, these dudes have such accurate aim. Bring that over here. Get over here. Where's the next? Where's the verse? Damn it, thought that was gonna take me that long.
Good, but I can do better.
Yeah, 3 challenge tokens from there.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. Grandma, I don't need to kill them.
You never hold back.
Grandma was on.
This guy's got issues.
Y'all about to go?
Yup.
Y'all kinda early if y'all about to try and be up to the church already. If I ain't even gone, y'all about to be earlier than me. Grandma, I do know y'all only have to be there at 9, right?
I'm trying to get past
video
training.
Let's see. Now, I just did that. This is a bomb challenge. Actually, matter of fact, I'm about to go do this bomb challenge. Just do a challenge. He think that I'm about to not do these challenges. No, I'm doing all of them now. How many bombs are there?
These bombs aren't gonna defuse
themselves.
Okay,
go to the one closest to me. Dang it, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get all of them. Okay, I done forgot how to do these bomb challenges. They're pretty easy, I just forgot that you had to web them up.
I web them up with it pretty well.
I got run. Give me that. Get out of here.
One more, better hurry.
Don't have to hurry, it's right here. Yeah, what you thought?
Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
These challenges. What's another challenge at? I can go ahead and take a picture of this. It's not reaching this soon. I forgot how to take a picture. Okay. And there's a neighbor in Shulman.
Reports of a civilian bus taken hostage by escaped prisoners. Proceed to Sutton's Lake. Over.
I don't know that shit.
Magnificent.
Oh, I want to activate my orange. I don't know.
One thing even my detractors have to say about Jay George engines. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe.
Forget what he's saying. I'm trying to go find me some more stuff to do.
I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess during the play was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Just taken hostage. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
I can go ahead and get this before I get that. Pretty easy, just a web swing around the city. die. You stay on the ground. Alright, so she wants to get up. You need to get a lot of people. Okay, people on my side are over there shooting. Matter of fact. I'm a lot more dangerous on the sky. I have no idea what I just did right there. And now I'm about done here. Oh, I got these little stuff right here. Hey, don't give that up.
Really wish these guys weren't so hostage happy.
I've been doing some pretty easy stuff already.
Stable team, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Control, violation of martial law section 237.
Hey, dude,
please advise on further action.
Okay, I can easily do this one. Yeah, skip that because I need to see what's going down here. Oh, look at the way he was running.
I can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people.
I'm about to brutalize nobody, boys. Sit down. And you about to sit down too. Shoot. I got several agents. Got all these gadgets. Hey look, I don't like you in the first place, so you could actually go ahead and get bopped right now. And stay on the ground. You dog. Okay, he's dead. I didn't even realize. Now you down. Now you good.
Definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
I don't even care that I only got one token. I got to print my PS button. I didn't even need to do that. Now, can I get any new suits on? Yay. Okay, this got low gravity. Titan and my plates. I want to see what this does. Board project. Stealth big time, quiet damage. King of the ring. Rock out. Oh, I can get the cartoon. Alright. One second.
Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
About to perch you. I don't see how she's in me. Pay attention to that.
No, and there's no reason she needs to. Well, she did if she finds out. Hard thing to prove in the fog of court. Anyway, what's the worst she can do? Fire her. Stop your crying.
Come on, just a little bit closer and then I can hurt you. Come on, got it. Bitch. I don't know why your teammate ran off on you. I can stop being stealthy now. Just for you. Oh, I forgot. You get waves of people when it comes to this.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
Thank you for realizing. I was kind of tired of sneaking around this whole time. But, oh wow, they ain't here. Aren't you happy that I made you stick up there? Stay away from me, please. don't know how to do nothing. I pressed the Wii button. Oh! Yeah, get on the wall. Get on the ground. I want your teammate. And go! Give me your teammate. No, let me get this dude so I can... I'm trying to actually get that. That's why I don't know how to do this for me sometimes. Oh my goodness, get on my face with that. From coming.
Bad hits. More stable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Okay, first I gotta get rid of you. That's why you do so slow.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Dang, it takes too much just to kill some of these dudes. The most I like chicken with toast. I like the boat. I'm about to hit you on your point.
Keep him from going outward.
You guys just won't stop.
By the way,
tell Silver Sable I'm not interested.
Down my face.
This is really getting stalkerish.
One thing. Yeah, I dropped. Oh, no, I gotta get rid of these flying dudes first. Okay, forget what y'all dudes on the ground got to say to me. I gotta get rid of y'all little teammates first. Ooh, he's gonna try to hit me with that. So that's what I'm about to rub him up and say, BOP! Let him next train around. Okay, what little bullies? I'm about to freaking kill all of them. That shit. That's it. Oh my goodness. Die. Charger. I should move. I'm so dangerous. I got you. Well, I'm gonna keep using. I wanna learn the rest of y'all do that. Hey, what up? Now get bopped. And that's what I call
drama.
Oh well. Yes, mom. Okay. Yes, mom, I'm ready. Okay.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out.
Yes, mom, I say I'm ready.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh, I ain't know I needed my shirt to be tucked in. But I can do that.
Spider-Man, good.
Okay.
The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without that due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
Okay, you cool. Well, that's the end of this video. Have a nice day. And peace.